I'm very excited about our partnership with Microsoft. At Qualcomm, we believe in the convergence of mobile and PCs. We've been driving towards this initiative for several years. With over 2 billion devices in market that are enabled with AI, we're very excited about the opportunity with generative AI and what ChatGPT has to offer. In particular, our partnership with Microsoft is very exciting. We've had a long-standing relationship with launching multiple devices, such as the Surface Pro 9 5G, the Lenovo X13S with Windows 11. We're very excited about what generative AI applications can bring to Snapdragon-based devices. The NPU, or the neural processor unit, in the Snapdragon platform as we know it, is 100 times faster than what you would get with a CPU or a GPU. We expect consumers to be very aware of the devices that they're buying, and they want a more intelligent edge. As consumers were aware of CPU performance or GPU performance when they were used to buying PCs, we expect that they will now look at AI as a key measure when driving a buying decision. Our partnership with Microsoft is very important because we expect to bring a lot of these differentiated software experiences. By taking advantage of the neural processing engine on Snapdragon and drive innovation in the industry. We also firmly believe at Qualcomm that the future of AI is going to be hybrid. We expect a lot of processing to be done in the cloud and some of it on the edge, which is why we have a very powerful and intelligent connected edge platform. Microsoft talked about at Computex 2023 how they also believe that the vision for the future is hybrid and how they see a distributed, a single fabric between the cloud and the edge. And we're very excited to bring new devices to market very soon. We're also very excited about our new Qualcomm Orion CPU and the power and performance per watt benefits it will bring to market. For more information, please visit the link in the description below. Thank you.